Hi, my name is David Grice. I'm an application engineer at CMDI. We're here at Sensors Expo, and I wanted to give a brief demo and introduction to the ZSSC3154. It's developed for automotive applications, and we're highlighting an application using mass airflow today. Okay, this is a special demonstration board using a constant temperature anemometer to measure airflow. And this graphic sort of shows the basic principle. You have a heater in the middle of the flow, the sensors on either side, and to maintain the temperature, you can monitor the mass airflow quantity and the direction. This is a basic block diagram, interfaces with the two sensor bridges. It also has the two temperature diode measurements. And then we amplify that signal, digitize it, and do the digital correction and temperature compensation. This is the board that we've developed with a CTA sensor. It's a special board just for this demo. This middle board is part of our standard evaluation kit. It has the 3154 on it, and this last board is just a communication board to talk between the GUI and the I2C on the 3154. Then on the screen you can see one of our basic GUIs. Most of our software interfaces look this way. It really helps customers to become familiar with the part quickly and to learn how to configure it. And once you have it configured the way that you need it, do all your calibration, you can store the values into the EEPROM, and then it's completely configured permanently. And here we have it running. I've calibrated it for the two different directions of flow, just a small aquarium pump. When I first turn it on, the flows are equal in the tube, so we're at about 50%. But if I just pinch one of these tubes, you can see the flow changes direction and volume. And I have it calibrated to go from 0 to 100% with these two tubes pinched. And the other thing you can see is it will change an LED on the board indicating the direction. So as I close off this tube and release it, the two different LEDs light up. So this is the basic operation and a good overview of what our software interfaces look like. My name is David Grice. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or need further information, look on our website at zmdi.com. Thank you.